Myanmar has made its first ever international loans of national treasures to a major exhibition of religious art in New York. They will be on display at the Metropolitan Museum of Art in the Lost Kingdoms collection, which explores Hindu-Buddhist art from the 5th to 8th centuries in Southeast Asia.